Just imagine somebody comes over and asks you to answer some marketing questions. For example, well, do you feel hungry right now? Or do you feel thirsty? Or does anybody in your household plan to buy a new car within the next months? Or third question, do you plan to visit the website learningpsychology.net in the next days? And you answer all these questions not knowing that this is in fact a very clever influence technique. Because the moment somebody asks you something, you begin to think about it. It's just some kind of priming. Right before you did not really think about whether you feel hungry or thirsty. And now, well, yes, in the last 2 hours I did not drink something. Yes, I think I'm a little bit thirsty or hungry. The same is true for do you plan to visit learningpsychology.net? Of course, now that I'm asking you, it's really the first time that you actually think about it. And that this has really consequences could be shown in a study by Morwitz. And with the last question I asked you, does anybody plan to buy a new car? This actually increased the probability that somebody bought a new car for more than 36%. And in another quite influential study, it could be shown that when people were called and asked, well, what would happen if somebody calls you and asks you to collect money for the American Cancer Association, and he asks you, would you be willing to collect the money for 3 hours on the streets? And it turned out that when some days later somebody really called them and asked whether they were willing to collect the money, it could be shown that 31% actually were willing to do so, whereas in a control condition which had not been contacted, only about 4%. So really much less people were willing to do so. So what we learned from that is that questions sometimes can be very influential, and we have to be really careful if somebody comes over and asks us some seemingly innocent questions, because sometimes, especially if there is some financial interest behind that, sometimes this is a really good strategy and often used strategy to influence our behavior. And that's why the effect is called the Question-Behaviour-Effect. You ask something and then people show exactly the behavior they were asked for. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you want, we will see you next time.